Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to connect a Bluetooth Xbox controller to a Windows 11 PC or laptop. This will only work if your controller is one with Bluetooth capabilities, and of course your PC will need to have Bluetooth too. You could always buy a cheap USB Bluetooth adapter if your desktop doesn't have Bluetooth. Make sure your controller has enough battery or that it is plugged in. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To connect a Bluetooth Xbox controller, we first need to head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Bluetooth and devices from the options on the left side. In here, first make sure that Bluetooth is turned on by toggling the switch. At the top of this page, it should say add a device. Click on this once and then you need to select the type of device you want to connect. You will need to select Bluetooth at the top to add an Xbox controller, despite the fact it says Xbox controllers for the bottom option. After clicking on Bluetooth, your PC will begin searching for devices to connect to. At this point, you need to make sure your controller is turned on and make sure the pair or connect button has been pressed. The light on the controller should start flashing and then it should show up, and all you need to do is click on it once and it should connect after a few seconds. If for some reason it doesn't connect, I would recommend trying a few times. After the controller is connected, you can close the window. If you ever want to disconnect or remove the device, this can be done in here by clicking on the three dots icon for the device at the top. You now might need to set up your controller within the control settings for the games you want to play. If Bluetooth didn't work as it should, I do have a quick thing to try. Go back to the main settings page and choose system from the options on the left. In the system settings, click on Troubleshoot, then Other Troubleshooters, and finally click on Run next to the Bluetooth Troubleshooter. Windows will now look for any problems and try and fix them if it can. And so that is how to connect a Bluetooth Xbox controller to a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can boost FPS in games in Windows 11. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.